About 3 years ago, on April 13, 2003, our Wind Symphony had the pleasure of being clinicked by Mr. Del Borgo at one of the annual Dixie Classic Festivals held in Chicago that year. Having been able to receive commentary on our music making by one of the most highly recognized icons in music making to date was a great honor for the Wind Symphony at the time. And about a month after the clinic, it was heartbreaking for our band to hear that Mr. Del Borgo had passed away. So today, our brass section would like to dedicate our performance of his Variance on a Mighty Fortress to the Del Borgo family in honor of Mr. Elliot Del Borgo's life as a husband, father, teacher, composer, and musician. So we hope you enjoy it.